Also, in relation to the matter of Rene Godoy, post-mortem examination revealed that he died from cardiac intramural thrombolism as a consequence of multiple blunt force trauma to the chest. Our investigation into this matter as well is still ongoing, both the criminal and internal investigation.